What are predistributive policies? One of the major challenges of the welfare state is to correct social inequalities. When they affect a large number of people, poverty and other factors of social exclusion can derail the market economy. This is why the authorities have traditionally applied redistributive policies, systems of grants, subsidies and allowances that enable these people to make ends meet. Nevertheless, to one extent or another, they end up depending on public expenditure. Even so, at times of considerable economic recession, the authorities' borrowing capacity is limited, and the groups that depend on financial aid are major victims of cutbacks. So the experts recommend combining redistributive policies with predistributive policies. These latter policies go to the origin of poverty and guarantee that everybody has the same opportunities of education and development. For example, free public nursery schools and after-school activities.